Hello, Kathleen. I just wanted to show you a little bit about the lift. Now to start riding, you want to put the footrest down, flip the seat down. Both armrests have to be completely down for the button to work. Then you just step on. There's a seat belt. Clip it onto the other side. And whichever way you want to go, that's the way you hold the button. There's a 3 to 5 second delay. You hold it. Then it starts going. Hold the button the entire time and enjoy the ride.